Indian engineering industry is confronting with many changes. In a domain of e-treatment, surface engineering and automotive material, to achieve the cutting edge technology, ASM International Chennai chapter, it's constantly working on the awareness on the materials and the quality of the material and hence the product of any applications which goes for it. Our task is to make the product more technological yet affordable. Our mission is to provide a solution to the industries when and where it's warranted. ASM International Chennai chapter, it is the epitome of the platform to create the industry and academia to move forward.
ONGC Energy Center from New Delhi, Savita Oil Technologies Limited from Mumbai, GH Induction India Limited, Chennai, Apar Industries Limited, Mumbai, Inductor Tharam Private Limited from Gujarat, and our received great support from SIDBI New Delhi for this event. And our lunch sponsors, Micro Lab Chennai, the Chennai Engineering Coating Company Limited, Sriperumbudur, Kanchipuram, the cultural event sponsor Super Auto Forge Private Limited and Global Remote Integrated Energy Solutions Private Limited. Lighting the lamp in our Indian tradition is considered the spreading knowledge, like the light spreads everywhere wherever it can reach. So as a part of the inaugural function, I invite our chief guest Mr. Sivanesan and guest of honor Dr. Sudarshan and all my colleagues in the dais to join for lighting the lamp. May I now invite our chairman for HTSE 2016, Sri B.K. Venkatesh, to give his presidential address.
ASM International Chennai chapter had promised that heat treatment and surface engineering event will be a regular feature, and we have kept our promise. Your appreciation of the past event of HTSE 2013 was a great motivation for us to work hard and to make this HTSE 2016 a grand success.
I will now invite my colleague Dr. T. Sundarajan to give a glimpse about the HTSE 2016 conference.
Respected chief guest and my valued customer, Mr. Sivanesan, guest of honor, Dr. T. S. Sudarshan, my fellow colleagues from ASM International who are sitting on and off the dais, distinguished speakers, exhibitors, ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all and very hearty welcome to Chennai and as well as to HTSE 2016.
Mr. Sambath Kumar to speak about the exhibition of HTSE 2016.
As the convener of the exhibition and the secretary of ASM International Chennai chapter, I would like to extend a very warm welcome to all of you for the second Heat Treatment and Surface Engineering Conference from ESPO with a focus on automobile manufacturing and technology.
It's now my pleasant duty to request our chief guest, Mr. Sivanesan, to release the conference souvenir and the book on surface technologies
authored by Professor Kamaraj. It's a book on basics of surface technology, authored by Professor M. Kamaraj from the Metallurgy Department of the Indian Institute of Technology, Madras, and Professor M. V. M. Radhakrishnan, formerly at IIT Madras, published by New Age International Publishers. May I now invite Chief Guest Mr. Sevanesan to deliver the inaugural letters.
Very good morning to all of you. It's indeed a great pleasure for me to be here to inaugurate this grand International Heat Treatment and Surface Engineering Conference and Exhibition, and also Automotive Material Conference. I'm also very happy to note that next to United States, India has the highest number of members from ASM. This shows the interest of Indian engineers towards material science.
Thank you very much, Mr. Sevanesan, for your thought-provoking address to the audience, which is relevant to the theme of the conference, Automotive Materials and Manufacturing. May I now invite Dr. T.S. Sudarshan, Member Board of Trustees ASM International, to give a special address.
Thank you, Kamachi, members of the dais, chief guest, Mr. Sevanesan, my friends who came from far and wide, Veronique, Sanjay, Andrew, Meng, Srini, Ravi, and George. I'd like to welcome you all on behalf of the Mother Society, ASM International. India is our focus because, as you heard earlier this morning, we have the largest contingent of members in this country, and we obviously want to grow it much more because we are blessed with a lot of young minds that want to carry things into the future.
Thank you, Dr. Sudarshan, for sharing your thoughts. Now I will invite Professor Kamaraj, who is our co-chairman for the HTSE 2016, to propose the vote of thanks.
So very good morning to everyone present here, respected dignitaries on and off the dais. It is a privilege and a great joy for me to extend the vote of thanks to all those who have contributed one way or the other to make the conference a success.
We have exhibitors specialized in induction ordering, vacuum and other heat treatment furnaces, process control instruments and recorders, quenching oil and quench probe systems, water-based cleaning solutions and parts cleaning machines, heaters and high temperature insulation materials, vacuum and other heat treatment services, calibration and inspection services, high alloy fixtures, steel pallets and rolled products, innovative surface treatments, salts, specialized lubricants and coatings, metallurgical lab equipments and testing machines, gas and carbon sulfur analysis.
From the Premalia Natya Niketan and the Guru Shrimati Lata Arvindan, thank you very much. And it was such a great honor having you here with us in ASM.
Invite all the dignitaries to come over to the dais for starting the valedictory function. It's our pleasant duty to welcome the chief guest, Mr. Rajamani, the guest of honor, and our patron, Dr. Sivakumar.
I would like to request Mr. VP Parthasarathi, co-convener of the conference, to give a summary of the entire HTSC program.
The 3-day second international conference and expo on heat treatment and surface engineering, concurrent with automotive materials and manufacturing, organized by ASM International Chennai chapter, witnessed overwhelming response from across the country and abroad.
It's now my pleasant duty to invite our guest of honor, Dr. P. Sivakumar, to give his address.
So I'm very happy to be here on this occasion. And one thing I want to mention in the beginning itself, that I am very happy and also acknowledge the effective and efficient management of Chennai chapter I have been seeing. So I must acknowledge.
Thank you, Dr. Sivakumar, for an excellent speech. This is apt for this forum, heat treatment and surface engineering. It's my pleasant duty to invite our chief guest, Mr. Rajamani, to deliver the valedictory address.
ASM and this organization for creating this and their efforts are laudable. I congratulate them once again, and I also thank the organizers of this exposition and Congress for giving me the opportunity to take part in this and also connect with my old friends and connect with the subject which I was dealing with when I started my career. Thank you very much. Thank you once again.
Thank you, Mr. Rajamani, for a motivating address, valedictory address, and your appreciation to the organizing committee for organizing this international conference on heat treatment and surface engineering. And it is my pleasant duty to request Mr. Rajamani to give away the prizes to the winning research scholars or young scientists. So it is my pleasant duty now to invite our Secretary of HTSC, Dr. Srinivas Rao Bakshi, to propose a vote of thanks, highlighting the contribution of everyone. Thank you.
It's my pleasant duty to propose the vote of thanks. A very good afternoon to everyone present here. Respected dignitaries on and off the dais, it is a pleasure and a great joy for me to extend a vote of thanks to all those who have contributed in one way or other to make this conference a success.